Let's head on over to Ponty Pandy where it's not stopped snowing.